Guys, this is MC Chilo and the Barbarian.
What up?
Nothing. And it's in the background here. You are seeing me and my dad quickscoping a sniper challenge, just me versus him, a 1v1.
And it's just thrown in the background real quick to introduce the video that is to come up. This is the intro to the video. Man, so you guys know how I record. I take the audio and have it prepared ahead of time and record the audio live. So I'm not doing live commentaries. This is a shame. We are having a killer day just going in game after game for hours ahead. Five vicious in that 3 hour span. I don't know how many brutals and relentless. We were just going in having fun, and I'm with Ella and Tilo. Tilo jumped on, and man, me and Tilo got a vicious in the same game. It was exciting.
Yes, and at the end it was intense. I was like, I got my brutal. No, there's 15 seconds left. I call my bomber, I call in my paladin, I call in my warbird. My warbird gets the final kill cam, and I get my vicious in the last 2 seconds.
Yeah, it was amazing. He's like, I'm like, T, you gotta get it. I'm helping him. I'm like, you gotta get it, father, son, vicious. It'd be so cool. And he's, I got it. It appeared right as the game ended. We were like, yes.
It was like 0.5 seconds when it appeared. That means it was like hardly any time.
Half a second. That's...
yeah.
So check it out.
A second, a millisecond.
The reason why I was recording, I didn't have audio set, but the games were rolling so well. I was throwing in music. I had vicious gameplay set. I was throwing in stuff I didn't even have prepared. And I had a message from a preacher. I thought, you know what? I haven't uploaded any preaching. And there's a church that I download things from. I believe it's Fairbanks, Alaska. And the message was how important it is to read God's word. So I chose his message. And it must have been a guest speaker. I'm not familiar with the pastor. But the reason why we're doing this quick video here is to let you know a lot of what this guy says I don't agree with. Doctrinally, yes, I agree with all the doctrine and everything he's teaching as far as the Bible goes are true. But he says some outlandish things, and I'm going to give you one. He said, how do you know a girl is dating a guy on a football team in high school? He said, she's always wearing his football jersey. He said, thus, you must realize, you know, he said, I went out to a restaurant and I saw four men who were all dating Brett Favre, or at least thought they were. And so he basically is going to the idolization of football players by wearing their jersey and obviously joking, not saying he really believes they're married to them or engaged to them or want to be engaged to them, but saying it's a form of idolatry. And a lot of the things he said as far as the line where he would draw for morals, I would disagree with. He's going to say some funny things and you'll be like, what? I suggest turn off the audio. You could watch and listen, man, but just to know ahead of time, I don't approve of everything he's saying, and I have to show the video, dude. Father, son, vicious. It's the first time. It's Tilo's second vicious. It was, I think I got 15 or 16 or whatever now. I don't know what it is.
You had 10 that in the morning, 15 by 3 o'clock.
Yeah, it was fun.
was it 4 o'clock? Did you, like, stay up extra late?
Yeah, I think I did because we were having such a good day. It was a fun day, man. Best day of Call of Duty for me ever, man. We were just killing it.
And then we did do a video, I think, about this. But if you didn't see it, here's something that happened at the end of the day. I prestige. I get the Atlas T1 helmet, which I really wanted. And then I'm like, yeah, ooh, an advanced supply drop. Dad usually gets some good armor in those and a good gun sometimes.
And I'm like, just save it. Just save it. I got to go to bed, T. I got to wake up in 5 hours for work. He's like, just a second. And he's, you know, messing around trying to get to it. I'm like, you're not going to get anything good anyway.
I open it. Dad just turns around. He starts walking away. And I go, I am screaming really loud now. Dad turns around like, what's wrong? Now I have the Goliath. At the 4th prestige. Level 1.
That was awesome. Awesome day. And again, I'll be doing my videos on top 10 guns. If I were to start over from scratch, the top 10 elite guns I would want, or weapon variants. They may not all be elite weapons.
It can be enlisted to elite.
Yeah, so obviously majority are going to be elite, if not all. But, man, looking forward to that. But that's it, guys. So remember, turn off the audio as the video is probably going in the background. Again, we pre-do the audio. Tilo's probably already smashing me in a quick scoping challenge. So I'll quick turn that video off so you guys don't see him finish off the end.
No.
All right, guys. God bless you guys all from the G2GG.
God bless you guys.